the murderer's hands and took the gate that led to a forest. There she felt a sense of safety far away from the world. But nymphs do not reveal to our mortals, only those who have suspended belief. She sought to flee the